Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I wanted to play some Dust Bowl. So we're on the TPF server with a couple of the regulars, and we're on Dust Bowl. I'm starting out as a spy with a default knife. It's a Black Rose, but it acts as a regular knife. An Invis watch, it's a Quackenbird, but it acts as a regular watch, and a Latrange to give me that nice long cloak time so I can get in all the way behind him. Let's see if we can get that sniper. Whoop! Sentry going up, and I had taken my own health pack here, so I like doing this little jump across to here. There's the health pack and the ammo pack up here. Nobody comes here at the start of the game. And on top of it, there is a full health pack right here. So I'm going to have a peek and see if we can catch this engineer when he's not ready. Let's see. There he is. Yep, I pay for it. I pay the ultimate price. But teleporter's down. Team's moving in. There's another sentry gun. I hear it. And the team picks it up in the kill feed. There we go. And while I'm moving out, looks like team is overrunning the first capture, so I'm gonna head all the way to second already. Ooh, looks like we got a back cap going. That's nice. That's just some added pressure. Even if it doesn't complete it, it gets them all turned around back here. Sneaking in behind. Ooh, Leah's there, she's skirting, there we go. Stab, stab. Oh, can I get the last one? No, oh, denied. Oh, it was worth a shot anyway. Let's see, infiltrating back in, make sure I don't bump this demo man. Whoa, them flames. Almost. They didn't hear the decloak. Good, good. No pursuit. Oh, he saw. Yeah, he did see the bit of that blink. Oh, thank you for that cannonball knocking back the pyro. I think the pyro is spirit. Spirit being good and vigilant. Let's see what we can do about this sentry gun. Oh, it's all dropped. Let's cap. What's coming? Okay, and nope. There we go. Good cap. Nice work by the rest of the team to take out that sentry gun. The next section of the map was a bit of a grind. Until this bit. Whoop. Bit of a frame problem there. Trying to get my banner ready. Oh, there's stickies here as well. Scottish resistance. Alright, here we go. That damage resistance. Oh, nice move in by the spy. Yes, nice push, and they've got crits and a banner. Crits and a banner, but it's no good when I got battalions backup. Okay, my backup ran out, but that was enough for my team to push in. I've been liking having the battalions backup when there's been crits and banners. It's been so good. On the last section, had to switch to a direct hit because there's a sentry gun in the pillbox. I couldn't get an edge on it here, so we'll take out the engineer and his dispenser. Okay, looks like the rest of the team got the sentry gun, so let's look ahead. My medic got injured. Oh, they're popping a banner. But my banner's ready. But it's pick on Mr. Paladin Day, that spy. He avoided all of my 7 teammates and 2 medics to come get me. That's what you get for having the domination icon above your head. But the team pushes forward regardless. And they get the cap. It's enjoyable having teammates that get the job done. You know, when you don't have to be the fella doing everything. Now, they could have a porter up on the left, but let's try and push the second. Looks like we tried for the back cap again. Which was nice. Nice bit of pressure again. Let's give the heavy a whip, but I think I lead him into his death there. He landed right into a sticky trap. Oh, spirit's running back in the spawn. I couldn't get him. And yeah, I didn't have any rockets left in the didn't have any more rockets left in the launcher, so I switch out. I don't need the direct hit anymore, so I come for my beggars. Couple of stickies on the ground. They got popped. I got popped on. I jump ahead with the Uber, but then the Uber vanishes off of me. I get a sentry gun. Leah gets away. The medic gets away back into spawn. I usually like picking on the medics when I get an Uber. Medics and sentry guns. Call for the medic as I come around the corner. This time we get the pop. Oh, and the medic walks ahead of me. Thank you, medic, so I don't get the knockback from the sentry gun. Perfect. Medic backs off at the right time. And it looks like we get a second Uber. That should be enough to clear it out. Good work, team. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Dust Bowl Man.
Non più trai farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento a tuo cibo d'amor.